COVID-19 and depression. Reduced physical activity leads to depression. COVID-19 induced depression is associated with reduced physical activity. Compared to pre-pandemic levels, depression rates saw a steep incline by 90% from March 2020 to June 2020. Findings showed that average steps decreased from 10,000 to 4,600 steps per day. At the same time, rates of depression increased by 29%, from 32% to 61%. Additionally, sleep increased by 25 to 30 minutes per night. Time spent socializing decreased by more than half, less than 30 minutes per day. Screen time doubled to 5 or more hours per day. Further analysis revealed that large declines in physical activity during COVID-19 were most strongly associated with higher rates of depression. People at most risk for depression were those who experienced declines of 1 to 2 hours of physical activity per day during the pandemic, while those who were able to maintain their daily habits were at the lowest risk. The research also revealed short-term restoration of exercise does not meaningfully improve mental well-being. The researchers highlight the increase in depression rates among young adults during the pandemic, which is twice the rate in the general population. According to the US CDC, around 33% of US adults suffered from anxiety or depression as of June 2020. Over 60% of young adults are at a risk of depression or anxiety, 25% reported considering suicide. Involve yourself regularly in some physical activities, play with your friends. Spend more time with your pets. It relieves stress. Avoid depression not only in COVID-19 pandemic but also in your day-to-day life. To create mental and physical well-being by maintaining a healthy lifestyle. This information is provided to you from www.medindia.net. Medindia always suggests that you consult your doctor in case of any doubts. Thank you. Stay safe and stay healthy.